Good morning, everybody. How everybody feel? Everybody all right? All right. This is Valencia Fragrance Company coming back to you with another video. And today, ladies and gentlemen, what I'm going to do, before I start off with anything, I'm going to get a shout out. Yes, a shout out. You already know what it is. So first, I'm going to give out a shout out. And secondly, I'm going to give out a shout out, you know, to all my new subscribers and everything. You know, because I appreciate everybody. First, I want to give a shout out to Elizabeth Smith. You know who you are. What's going on with you? Hopefully everything is good. And I got something for you today. Okay. All right. Now, what we're going to do, we're going to give a shout out to all our new subscribers. Okay. All right. So after we give a shout out to all our new subscribers, we're going to go ahead to this package right here. Yes, because this package right here, it's already in beast mode. It's automatic beast mode right here. All right, so here we go. Shout out, peoples. Let me scrolling down. Okay, we got the new subscriber, Blessings 1995, Curves for Baddies. I bet. Big shout out to you. You know, you famous today. Okay, now we got another one. Okay, we got a couple of them actually. We got a couple people today. We got Loveski One. What's up with you? Welcome to the channel. You famous today. All right. Now we got another one. Zona 999. What's up with you? Famous today. All right. We got another one. We rolling, people. We rolling. Okay. We got Detroit Hempburn. What's up with you? How you feel? You famous today. We got another one. Nicole Smith. We already know who you are, Miss Smith. Don't be trying to ease two of them in on it. Don't be trying to do that. All right. Big shout out to you. Making you famous today. All right. We got another subscriber, MB. What's up with you? Making you famous today. Another subscriber, Velvet Crushed. What's up with you? Famous today. All right, now on to opening this package. But before we open this package up, you know what it is. You already know what it is. We got to introduce Knifey. Knifey, say what's up to everybody. All right, peoples, he's not a player. He just cut a lot. All right, Knifey, out of my shot, do your thing. Knifey be on one for real. All right, peoples, what we got here is imported from India. We gonna cut this open, but I gotta be careful, okay? Because now, a lot of times when I order things, okay, it's not open, so I gotta be careful about opening it up, because I don't want to reveal the manufacturer's name. I really don't, you know, it put me out of business. Let's be honest. So this particular company, they don't necessarily do that all the time. So we gonna find out. We gonna find that out. So hopefully they blacked out the name and we can get on with it and we can do what we need to do. Now I know I ordered 3 fragrances, I believe. Okay? But we're gonna open up and see what we got. All right. UPS just dropped this up. My bad. Not UPS. United States Postal Service. My bad. And I mean, they have been on their grind a little bit more than, you know, what they had been. You know, we had a little trouble, but, you know, it looked like it's taken care of now. So we got a new postal courier, female. Big shout out to her. I forgot her name, but big shout out to her. And she doing a damn thing. She picking up packages and everything. Now, I know when she's not working because the packages are not being picked up. So I know when she's not working. But we handle that situation. All right. So, all right. So we opening this up. Here we got a box inside of a box. Now see, what's gonna make me mad if this is the box I just opened. Now if I open this box, there's a box inside of that box. Let's see. Now I'm gonna be upset. Okay. Okay. This is get this out of here. Oh, it's got a little weight to it, people. Go ahead and put this on the floor for a minute. Okay. Okay, it's got a little weight to it. All right. Now we're gonna cut inside. Yeah, Knifey, do your thing. Okay, come on, Knifey. Knifey is razor sharp. Look at that. Look at that. Look at how he's so precise and cut with precision. Nobody cuts like that except Knifey. Look at that. Cutting through everything like butter. Oh, I'm sorry, Knifey. I didn't mean to mention your wife. I apologize. It wasn't is this a good reference? We good? Okay. Can you continue to cut on the box? I would appreciate it. Okay. Oh, Knifey, but he's kind of defensive when it comes to his white butter. Okay. All right, Knifey. Thank you. Greatly appreciate you. All right. Find out what's going on. Okay, we got a lot of popcorn here. Okay. Now, I asked them to mark a specific bottle for me because that's the one that I'm going to be videoing today and finding out what's going on. So I got a lot of popcorn up in here. So, see. I think this is the one. I think this is the one because this is, I see the black marker look like, or tape or whatever, however they got it. Yep, this is the one. All right, let me see. I'm gonna look at the background. They blocked this out. They blocked the name of this out, the company name, if you can see. They blacked it out, which is what's up. They definitely blacked it out. I appreciate that. So I'm gonna peep in the background. Did they block the rest of them out? You know, because we're going to have to do a video on those later. No, they didn't black them out. Okay, see, like I was saying, sometimes they black them out. You know, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they feel like a nut, sometimes they don't. All right, either way, people, on with the video. We have an import. Yes, check the name out. Nag Champa. Now, those of you who are familiar with Nag Champa, I haven't smelt it in years. I mean, we talking 10, 15 years easy. I actually forgot the way it smelled. I used to buy it a lot, you know, for other people back in the day, but I never really smelt it. You understand what I'm saying? I never really got the essence of it. I never really got the soul of it. Soul train. Yeah. Okay, let's move on. Okay, so let's get the essence of this fragrance right here. Find out what's going on with Nag Champa. And we're going to go ahead and rate this import oil, Nag Champa. All right. Now let's go ahead and open this up. Oh, before we do any of that, let's go ahead and spray this down. Okay. Push this back a little bit. Spray, spray, spray. All right. Everything disinfected. Okay. All right, now let's go ahead and open this up. Okay, a little bit of tape there. Okay, that's what's up. Okay. All righty, Nag Champa, imported. This is what's up. Let's go ahead and zoom in on that name again. Let's zoom in on that name. Can we do that? There we go. We zoomed in on that name. Okay, now, as you can see, it's 500 grams, okay? So 500 grams, breaking it down, that's a little less than a pound. That's how they do, you know, overseas. They go by grams, they don't go by pounds. So over here we go by pounds, over there they go by grams. 500 grams is less than 1 pound. So give or take, it is what it is. It's imported oil. Believe me, you're getting your money's worth. So if I get less than a pound, that's fine because I know I'm getting my money's worth with the quality of oil that I'm getting. It is what it is. All right. So now for Miss Elizabeth Smith, I have the regular oil for you. Yes, I'm talking to you, Miss Elizabeth Smith. I have the regular oil for you. That's Nag Champa. Very hard to find. But we got it in for you. I told you I was going to get that in for you. And I'm going to go ahead and give you a sample of the Nag Champa imported oil because, you know, you're one of my favorite customers, of course. All right. So we're going to go ahead and open this up. All right. Now, notice the seal. Bam. Unopened. Notice that. It's unopened. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and open this up. Hopefully without cutting myself because these plastic pieces here are very sharp. This one seemed like it's like really locked. Knifey, I'm gonna need your help here. All right, Knifey, do your thing. Let's get in there. There we go. All right, thank you, Knifey, appreciate that. Now, being that this little piece is broke right here, which is hard to get into, I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Okay, bam. Okay. Okay, top came off. Okay, now I wanna hear that plunger sound. There we go, there we go. Now, bottle right here. Now I gotta be careful with that bottle, because I know in my previous videos, not necessarily with the imported oils, but with the regular oils like Angel Nova, I didn't put it in a certain area, like you know, on my stand right here, and the oil went go flying on the floor somewhere. I think that was with Amber White, and quarter pound of my Amber White went all over the place. I can't afford to have an import to have, you know, you're dipping into the 401k to have this, you just spill all over the place. I'd be real mad. Plus, it takes some time for it to come in, quite some time. So, got to put it in the area so it does not fall. All right, we got the Nag Champa right here on the top. Now, I'm going to go ahead and smell this Nag Champa, okay? This imported Nag Champa, and I'm going to give my absolute 100% opinion on this, how to smell. Here we go. Oh man, wow. That smells good. Wow. I'm still smelling it. Okay. Wow. Yeah, I like that. That's what's up. I like that. Now, I'm gonna tell you how it smells. Okay. Now, if you are a person that likes flowers, This is not a fruity fragrance at all. Okay? Not even remotely close to being fruity. So if you're not a person who likes flowers or a flower type of fragrance on you, like let me name something like Marc Jacobs Daisy, and let me see, another one, Gucci Bloom. You know, those fragrances are very flowery. So if you don't like those type of fragrances on you, Nag Champa is not for you. This fragrance definitely harnesses. Oh, that smells good. Yes. The essence of flowers. That smells good. Man, if somebody walked past me. Now, let's say somebody has some Nag Champa and they walk past me with Nag Champa on. Will I be able to identify that fragrance? I would, personally, because now I know how it smells. So I would think they've had Nag Champa. But would you know what they had on? No. Because the Nag Champa doesn't smell like any other fragrance at all. It doesn't smell like your Gucci's. You know, it doesn't smell like your Nicky's. It doesn't smell like your Marc Jacobs or Michael Kors or your It doesn't smell like none of those. It's in the class by itself. And it should be. Okay, this is. It's not a new fragrance. It's a fragrance that came out late 80s, early 90s. And it's been popular ever since. It's been banging ever since. And people have been asking for and requesting it ever since. And that's one reason that why we had to get it in. It's hard to get it in the regular oil. This is the regular oil. But you can definitely get it in the import. What's the difference? Import is going to last longer on you. You know, a lot of times you like something's on my hand now, on my finger now. I go wash my hands. Guess what? I smell it. It smells like I just put it on. You know, that's the quality of the import. So I'm going to pour. It's going to be a little complicated because, see, this doesn't have an opening like Angel Nova. Okay? Look at the top of Angel Nova. Let me see if I can pan the camera a little bit. Okay, you see the top of Angel Nova? So that makes it easy to pour in a container like this, okay? Now, with this wide lip right here, that's going to make it very complicated for me to pour it in that bottle. But we're going to do it the best way we can. Let me put the top back on Angel Nova because that's a hot seller too. That smells very good. I don't need that rolling all over the floor. You know, no, we can't have it today. So let me go ahead and pour this sample, a little small sample of Nag Champa here. see if we can get it in here. Okay, gotta go in the view of the camera here. All right. Nag Champa, here we go. Now, it wasn't like, you can look in there, see if I can, you can see in there. I don't want to pan it too close, sort of spell out, but I don't know if the camera's picking that up. It's a very light, almost clear color. It smells like flowers and has a slight zest to it, but it's very attractive fragrance. And it's like I said before, it's very popular, and I would definitely wear it. I have worn it, you know, many times, and that, you know, people ask me what do I have on, and but that was years ago. Guess what? I'm going to get back in the groove and I'm going to be wearing it again. Basically, this is what's up. Nag Champa, a lot of requests for it. Now we're going to have to rate it. What are we going to give Nag Champa this import? You know what? I'm going to have to smell this again. You know, you sometimes you just can't smell a fragrance once. You got to smell it a couple times to get the essence of it. You know, you want to get down to the nitty gritty and then find out what's going on with it. You know? All right, let's find out what's going on with this nitty gritty again, okay? Nag Champa, peoples. Import it. Let's smell it again. Oh, that smells good. See, when somebody walk past you with Nag Champa on, you know, you don't want to sound creepy. You don't want to walk, that person walk past you and you be like, oh, that smell good. Nah, that's not probably the vibe you want to send off. People are a little sensitive today. You know, they probably go running from you or, you know, tase you or something. So, you know, you probably say, you know, just walk up to that, you know, young lady. Or if it's a guy, ladies. You know, walk up to him. Oh, you smell nice. Or, you know, if a guy, excuse me, miss, you smell real good what you have on. You know, that smells good. All right, peoples. What are we going to rate this fragrance? I'm going to rate this fragrance a straight 10. Beast mode. Number one, Nag Champa is hard to find in a regular oil. It really is. Let me pan down a little bit so you can see what I'm talking about. Okay, bam. It's hard to find in a regular oil. You know, a good quality anyway. It's really hard to find. Import, you know, you can't get no better than that. It's a friend of mine's or an associate of mine's that went to Turkey to try some oils. Because he was just used to wearing colognes, you know. A lot of people just do that. He tried some oils from Turkey. I'm talking about the country, not the actual Thanksgiving turkey. You know, not the food turkey, okay? So he said he fell in love with it. The oils were so strong, it lasts all day. He's like, now he's switching from colognes to the oils. Yeah. Which you're going to definitely see a price difference. I mean, depending on what cologne you was buying. If you're buying Creed Aventus, okay, you probably ain't going to see no price difference. But if you're buying, you know, Egyptian musk and you want to buy some oils from Turkey, yeah, you're going to definitely see a price difference. That import oil, for real. Nag Champa, Beast Mode, Straight 10, get yourself some. It's still on my hand. It smells absolutely marvelous. All right, peoples. We have a lot of things to get through. We have a lot of oils to get through. We have a lot of stuff coming in. A lot of stuff for the next 3 to 4 weeks that is coming in. For people requesting. And we gonna get it in, people. We gonna definitely get it in, get the video in. I know we had one coming in that's an import that's called Blackstone. Now, Blackstone is a beast. I know because I used to wear Blackstone. So I just forgot how it smelled. So we're going to get into that. We're going to smell it all over again. And we're going to get it popping. All right, peoples. Questions, comments, concerns, any fragrance you want us to get and try out, Any requests, just let us know. Hit that subscribe button right about there. Yeah, somewhere around there. And subscribe to our channel to find out all the latest fragrances and latest cosmetic stuff that's coming out. Love all y'all. Appreciate all y'all. Y'all stay safe out there. This is Valencia Fragrance Company. Smell like a boss. We out. Peace.